Letter from Birmingham Jail, April 16th, 1963. While jailed for leading anti-segregation protests in Birmingham,